For Chapter 1 of Shadow Dragon Hard 5 Ironman, I decide to put Jagen on the fort, in the hopes that he does not get hit by 1% critical, but he does. I then accidentally mess up my unit placements and I get Abel killed by a pirate. In order to make up for this tremendous loss, I decide to follow the Kids World Fire Emblem Shadow Dragon guide and train Gordon on Gazak by shooting him 250 times with an iron bow. At the end of this grueling training arc, Gordon is now level 16 and he has gained 2 strength.